Tango was in constant evolution during the 1940s. There was a great revolution, especially in the compositions, arrangements, and interpretation of tango. The music written in this period begins to require a profound study of the technique of the tango instruments.